If we say we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. Jesus Christ, the righteous one, is the atoning sacrifice for our sins. God placed on him the sin of us all. So that he could justify the sins of the whole world.
I'm